So Tekla Structural Designer is a 3D analysis and design program specifically built for building design. The software is specifically aimed at structure engineers who are looking to save as much time as possible through the modeling process to get code-compliant designs out the door as quickly as possible. Tekla Structural Designer, you're able to automate both the analysis and the design at the same time. So once you press on the design button, it will run through the analysis in which you've selected, but it'll also design those components for you, which enables you again to very quickly and effectively produce your code-compliant designs and get them through as fast as possible. Any changes you make to the model can then automatically be encompassed in the design itself, rerunning your analysis and design to then take note of those changes and implement them into the model. Because it's so fast and easy to make those changes, you can then produce various different designs of a similar scheme to optimize your design, which enables you to produce various different options for your client to then choose from. Feedback we get from existing customers is that Tekla Structural Designer is incredibly useful from a modeling perspective. Probably its biggest USP is the fact that you can model pretty much any structure or geometry as quickly as possible, certainly compared to more traditional methods of nodal-based element placement. This then enables our customers to produce all the information they need, their design documentation, their drawings, their calculations, as quickly and as effectively as possible, so that they're able to produce more work in a more timely manner and therefore be more profitable for their business. From a modeling perspective, Tekla Structural Designer is actually quite different from a traditional method of inputting geometry into a 3D analysis tool. So traditionally, we would put coordinate points in place to create our geometry. Now, the downside of that is it can be really quite time consuming, especially on more complex jobs. Tekla Structural Designer is different. It follows a more modern methodology for creating our geometry. So it works from grids and levels. First, we put our 2D grid into the structure, which we can take as a DXF from a drawing if you have one, or you can create a new one. We then apply the levels as to what our ceiling heights and floor heights are going to be for our structure. And from there, we can really, really quickly create the geometry needed. And that's potentially the main difference between us and anything else that is out on the market at the moment. So the interface of Tekla Structural Designer is very visual. Again, a more traditional tool can be quite granular, can be quite tabular in terms of finding data and making changes through to a model. Whereas Tekla Structural Designer, we've really focused on making it as easy as possible for our customers to be able to manipulate the geometry or forces that we're applying through to it. So within Tekla Structural Designer, there are so many things you can do. We've put lots and lots of tools in there through to design steel elements, concrete elements, timber elements with a link through to Tekla TEDS. We can perform a composite floor check, for instance, of a steel element, and that's totally automated. And the software does all of the other checks required for us. Then we have various different visual tools within the software that enable us to be able to interrogate our model for what we're looking for. So for instance, we can look at the connectivity of our elements together. We can look at the stresses within the model. We can design foundations based on the forces that are going to be applied by our superstructure. So we've done a lot of work on the concrete side of things in the last, say, 2 or 3 years. We've now got a slab-deflection analysis tool which enables us to analyze and design for long-term slab deflections. We've very recently implemented a footfall analysis tool which enables us to calculate the impact that footfall has on a steel or concrete frame. We've also added in carbon assessment as a tool, which is obviously something that's very important at the moment. Now that enables us to calculate our carbon impact of our structure, but it also allows us to do that at the time where the engineer is considering which design options they're looking to go forward with. That then in turn enables them to consider carbon from the concept point of the actual project itself, rather than potentially going all the way through their process of design and then retrospectively having to consider carbon. once that process is done. The reporting tool in TSD is very, very good indeed. It enables us to get out absolutely any information that we have stored within the model. So if it's something that you can access in the model, it's something that you can report on. We have a multitude of preset drawings as well, which can be created and sent out to whichever DXF viewer you choose, and are very comprehensive in what they enable us to achieve. So Tekla Structural Designer, we can send our model, once completed, into Tekla Structures, which is our design and detailing tool. Now, from there, we can produce fabrication level details in Tekla Structures, but also we've done a lot of work on the concrete side of things in terms of importing the bars designed in Tekla Structural Designer and automatically implementing them in Tekla Structures. That massively improves the time frame in which we can produce any rebar detailing that we have in our business and get the drawing production done for such projects. We have very strong links through to Autodesk Revit to both import and export models to and from Tekla Structural Designer to Revit to enable our customers to link with different stakeholders of different businesses, but also to send completed models for GA production within Revit should it be necessary. So the Tekla Structural Designer trial is complete. There are no limitations of the trial version as opposed to the full version. The only limitation potentially would be that the full version of Tekla Structural Designer comes with free access to Tekla Portal Frame Designer, which is a portal frame design tool in elastoplastic analysis, and Tekla Connection Designer. Those are not part of the trial, but they are part of a full Tekla Structural Designer purchase. The Tekla Structural Designer trial is a 30-day trial. If at any point during that 30 days you need any assistance, we have lots of tools to help you out. We have the first steps tools, which are more basic to get you up to speed as quick as possible. But then there is also access to the Tekla Structural Designer Fundamentals e-learning course, which has been totally rewritten in the last 12 months and is now freely available for anyone who is both trialing Tekla Structural Designer or a subscriber to Tekla Structural Designer. So there is something called Tekla User Assistance, which is where most of our online self-help tools are kept, where you'll generally be able to find the answers to the questions you're looking for. So if at any point during your trial you think that this software is for you, then please do get in touch and we'll go through all the next steps of purchase. By purchasing Tekla Structural Designer, you'll also access Tekla Portal Frame Designer, which is for elastoplastic analysis of portal frames. Tekla Connection Designer, which is for design of connections, and access to Trimble Connect Business Premium. Trimble Connect Business Premium is a collaboration tool. It enables our customers to send data files between each of the stakeholders. It allows them to access and view different models, whether that be Tekla Structural Design or Tekla Structures, Revit files even, and be able to actually look at that data and interrogate the models themselves. They can also send information to site, should they need to other users of Trimble Connect, who can access that through their phones, laptops, to make it easy for our customers to share that data as effectively as possible between multiple stakeholders. The reason the portal frame and the connections tools are part of that Tekla Structural Designer purchase is they go hand in hand with each other. So we recently did some work to update our workflow on portal frame design to link in a 3D tool, Tekla Structural Designer. And as part of that, we decided it prudent to provide those pieces of software for free, effectively, as part of a Tekla Structural Designer purchase.